just so which is a famous day. But I want to talk briefly about owning. Owning a business. Does anybody down here know what owning a business means? Owning something? You with the tie. What's owning mean? Owning a business.
Like you got your own business.
Okay. And that belongs to who? Someone else or you?
You.
Okay. Has anybody been to, let's say, Starbucks? Okay, everybody been to Starbucks. Okay. So basically someone owns that business, right? So there's a lot of great professions out here. You have a policeman, you have a mail carrier, you have a doctor, you have all sorts of good businesses. But I want to talk briefly about owning your own, okay? Because when you own your own business, you're helping others. And what I mean by that, you're employing, getting somebody else a job. Anybody know what employmentship is, getting somebody a job? You again. Hiring. What's your name?
Braxton.
Good job, Braxton. Good job. So that's what that means. It's employing, getting people a job, okay? And it's very important because a lot of us, we are taught to, you know, get a job, which is good. That is good. You know, kudos to that. But I want to briefly talk about there's other things to think about. You know, it feels good of owning your own business. Okay, you get up, you give it all that you can to own your own business, and you employ others. But what's the key term? Does anybody have an idea of what's the number one rule of how you can be a successful business owner? Does anybody have a clue? Forgot? Okay. Anybody have another clue or what you're supposed to do? Yes. I can't hear you. Okay. So basically, just to help everyone out, is you have to work hard. I'm sure everybody know what working hard means, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And that goes to play with all of what you're doing right now, which is school. You get up every morning, okay, you go to school, you make sure you get your A's and your B's, and you do the good job, right? So take that profession and take it up when you get older, so when you own a business or you work for someone, you give it your all, right? So I want to say one thing, I want to take it home with you, okay? Work hard at everything that you do. Okay, whether it be school, your job, helping your mom, helping your father, work hard at everything you do, and people will reach out to you for other businesses. You know, so like for myself, some people reach out to me and say, "Hey, I've seen you do this and that and this. Can you come on my show? Can you do this for me?" Okay, we're paying you to do this. So it's all about money, right? When you get older, because you have bills, right? So don't forget about the key term, but work hard. If I didn't work hard, I wouldn't own a business, right? Right? Okay, so work hard. Do everything that you can. Listen to your teachers. Listen to everything that goes on, because this is the foundation here. You know, once you leave school and you actually grow up and you go to college, and when you leave college, now what? Does anybody know, do you stop working hard then, or do you continue to work hard? Anybody have a clue? Yes. Good job. Yes. You continue to work hard at everything.